Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a bin walk in Seaton. Just on top of this hill road right now. The road's so busy. Red Onkaparinga garbage bin and a Sulo 2. Look at this bin, 240 litre green lid on the 140 litre bin. Another weird and strange lid placement on some of the bins. Some more bins there as well. Nilex, Waste Masters. The City of Port Adelaide Enfield recycling bin. Including a Norma recycling bin, a MasTec. City of Prospect recycling bin. Including an old Charles Sturt Nilex. There's some interesting recycling bins. City of Unley and City of Port Adelaide Enfield. And none of Port Adelaide Enfield. It's a purple 240 litre Mastech. Is the City of Knox some bin? Another Nilex bin. think it's the City of Marion Greenwaste Otto, along with another older Sulo for Otto lid, plus some Nilex bins, all green. But I guess that's about it.
Oh my god, look at this bin.
It is just so faded as. That bin has seen better days. It's an old Port Adelaide infield 140 litre Mastec garbage bin. I suspect from 2006. Green bin and it's painted blue.